One heck of a hit. It's flown past the keeper.
Leah Williamson. Oh, possession lost. Not a good pass. Niemi.
Well, a fantastic opportunity, but you have to praise the defending.
Turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Maria Ezaguirre. Kessler.
What a chance here. And there's the hat-trick. She'll be taking the match ball home.
All square then, as they get things going again. Promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner.
Smith! And it's lifted nicely. It's in, and it might well be the winning goal.
And the game restarts with very little time left for any more drama. And a real sense of urgency here. Could they equalize from this? Still problems for them here.
It's there! Time running out, and they've got the goal that draws them level.
All square once more. Is there to be more goals here? Nicely weighted crossfield ball. Making good progress here.
Smith! And they've scored! And all the noise is coming from the away end.
Dear, everything about that wrong. A poor example of how to head the ball. Beautifully weighted ball. In the right position to cut out the pass. Could they take advantage here? Time's starting to be the enemy now. Could be something on.
It's in! And of course it's in! It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick.
And it's all over for today at least.
It's a beautiful miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful everglow. Now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah. We're on fire tonight. Like a million diamonds in the sky. And lost in all the lights. Here together, we're on fire tonight. We're on fire.
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined for commentary by Sue Smith, and on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Showing good wit with this attack. Has to be. It's 1-0. The first blow struck very early. So off we go at 1-0. Williamson. Sofia Puerta. Nadine Kessler. That has stopped any potential danger. There's good width to this attack now. And that's been nicely won by the defence. Oh, they've scored again! The game had only just restarted after the last one.
Well, this is all about the press from the front. They go as a team, make it so difficult for the defence to get out. And then once they win it back, they're so clinical. It's a lovely goal.
Kessler. Oh, that's been won really smartly. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Timo Werner. Moving it forward with purpose, something on maybe. Great chance here. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Nicely and in. Oh, he saved it.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. It's fantastic reflexes.
Oh, it's cleared away from goal. Superb defending. The Magpies come away with it. They're not getting close enough here. For him today, a superb performance. They can't contain him.
Well, here's the replay. Despite lots of pressure from the defender, he manages to hold him off, gets his shot away. It's a good goal, that.
Sofia Puerta. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Good interception to take the ball. Smith! And still danger here. Well, nothing doing for them in the end. Todd Makélélé. Werner. And they want to see a shot here.
Oh, a great chance.
Behind it goes for a corner. Well, he got the header in. It just gone over.
Yeah, he'll be gutted that he didn't score here. It's a good delivery. Sharp movement in the box, but can't find the back of the net.
Stanway. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Edging ever closer to goal here. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising-looking attack. Delivered into the box. And the goalkeeper has taken that easily. It's a disappointing corner. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Play on is the referee's call. Ezeguera. Well, that's what he's there for. It's a good stop. That will be a throw-in now. Georgia Stanway. She's done well to get past her marker. Pass cut out. What can they do now? A goal! Well, that's upset the majority inside this ground.
Well, looking at it again, the goalkeeper will be so disappointed with this. It's a straightforward save. You have to try and get it away from the oncoming strikers, or they'll punish you. And that's exactly what they did.
Back with the Magpies now. They found a way through, but it was being tracked all the way. The Magpies moving the ball forward with purpose. Taking this on. Still a chance off the keeper. Counter looks on here, options available. Wasteful from the Magpies. Now for the finish. And it's on now. Denied by some top quality defending. Nicely played through. It's got to be. It's another goal, and this just got very interesting indeed, with time for another one yet. So yet another goal, 3-2 now, and off they go. Ludovic Julie. Makaleli. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Werner, and against the post. Great defending. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. Well, more of the same, please, is the message as the second half gets underway. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Well, it was a real chance, but it's gone now. A good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? He'll have a go here. And it will now be a corner. Here it comes. Brilliant. Great save.
What a stop it was from the keeper. She doesn't have much time to react. That's a top save.
And just over the bar.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner and makes decent contact. just lacking that little bit of accuracy.
Here's the shot. The effort shut out.
Could be a chance to break here.
And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. And the keeper more than equal to it. The corner is fired in. Oh, it's just cleared the bar.
His movement's good, isn't it, to find space and then connects well. Just can't quite get it on target.
Morgan Weaver. Magpies moving the ball well. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Need to get tighter here. Chance for the equaliser. Well, he's kept that out nicely. What a chance. And behind, a good corner could change that. And in a crowded area, the keeper's done well to hold on to that. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw-in. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. A chance to get something going here. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Here's the replay, and what a strike this is. He gets so much power behind it. The keeper has no chance.
Working hard to win it back there. Drogba just needs the composure now. And a brilliant save.
What a stop that is. Really good goalkeeping.
And still danger here. It's saved. Magnificent from the keeper.
Oh, that's a great save. It's so close to her. Her reactions are quick, and that's really good goalkeeping.
And the keeper has done really well to keep the header out. That's not a good pass. It's easily been cut out. Take it, of course, whoever gets the end credit. 7 goals in the game now, then 5-2 as it kicks off again. Werner, the crowd urging him to shoot. Still problems for them here. Well, nothing doing for them in the end. Fantastic looking ball. Oh, fantastic defending, just as it was looking threatening. Making decent progress here. And good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger. Made into the box. And still the chance might come. Unable to find anyone with that. They found a way through. Position to cut out the pass. Now for the finish. And they've scored again. It's become a question of just how many they'll get. Sofia Puerta.
Like a million diamonds here. the door. You're the notes in my melody, healing all of my scars.
It's beautiful, lyrical, how you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful, everglow, how I'm shining like a sea of gold. Yeah.
Secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle, how you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful everglow, now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah. Like a million diamonds in the sky, and lost in all the lights. Here together, we're on fire tonight. We're on fire.
Yeah,
we're on fire tonight.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
And introducing the Magpies starting 11.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers in this 4-3-3 formation, so they need...
Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. And that will be a corner. Read it well, cleared it well. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Clever pressing. Sawa. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. A good looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Good visualization and execution. Oh, genuine chance. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Corner kick played in. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Like that will help the cause. Vigorous defending. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. Now the Magpies get things restarted. Let's see if they can offer a swift response to this setback. It's looking promising.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Forlan. And on to Sawa. Well, it's a decent-looking attack, this. Are they going to forge ahead? And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Morgan Weaver, and on to Kessler. Forlan. It did look on for them, but not to be. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. Has eyes for goal. Real defensive resilience. Clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. With no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. And that for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Now in a more than decent position. And a chance to whip it in here. Can she put it away? Oh, a challenge of the highest order. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Just couldn't get it through. Nicely cut out. Lauren James. And a good-looking ball. Still a chance. an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Forlan. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Crossing possibilities. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Under real pressure here. Laia Alessandri. Well, they couldn't keep hold of it. Well, on the scent of something positive. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Sloppy in possession from the Magpies. Giroud. Could play it in. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Now, sending it in. And never quite had the header on the target. From one side of the pitch to the other. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And in a perfect position to cut it out. For Lan. Might it be Olivier Giroud? And it's gone in! The teams are separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Struggling to keep hold of it, the Magpies. And he's through here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Forlan. And ready to strike. Salah. Gives it a go. What a block. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The ball is running again, and the Magpies know that what they served up in the first half wasn't good enough. They must be better. Forlan. Forlan! Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Sonia Bonpastor. James. And the Magpies failing to keep the ball. They're making considerable progress with the ball, but quick thinking defensively. Giroud. Oh, a smart stop. Played over. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. routine save. Kessler. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. Really good build-up, but no end product. And space here on the flank. In position now. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Who's going to get on the end of it? Not really the ideal clearance. Shot blocked, but still alive. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. Being pressed and pressed high. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Sawa threading it through. Oh, could be! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping! Kessler. Kelly Smith. And trying her luck here. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Continuing with the game, that goal for the Magpies means they're very much in this. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Opportunity to level it. And thumped away. Able to close down the shot.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
Pop. Oh, good strike. Well, looking to increase the lead, but not accurate enough there.
Yeah, that was half a chance to extend their lead, as you mentioned, but they couldn't quite take it, could they?
Sonia Bonpastor. And support available. That's a well-struck pass. And just the tackle that was needed. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. A quarter of an hour remaining here.
secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle how you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful everglow, now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah, yeah. We're on fire tonight, like a million diamonds in the sky. And lost in all the lights, here together we're on fire tonight. We're on fire.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary. Delighted to be joined by Sue Smith. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter. Always something to savour. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Be a chance. Oh, off the crossbar and behind.
Oh, he's so unlucky here. Really nice technique. He hasn't blasted it. He's just tried to place it and probably deserved the goal.
This is the home side's team today.
They are lining up in a 4-3-3 system, and with this, it naturally creates triangles all over the pitch. So it means lots of options for players. It does allow them to get forward and support the attacks as well.
This is the visitors' team for today.
Well, it looks like they're playing the same way, and it's about winning your 1v1 battles in this, but also making sure that you're covered defensively when they commit their players forward quickly.
And that has stopped any potential danger. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. And behind it goes for a corner kick. And they go short with the corner. Put into the middle. Well, any chance has gone for now. Well, that looked goal-bound at first, but it's ended up in the crowd. Stanway. Sonia Bonpastor. Ezaguirre. Georgia Stanway. Given away by the Magpies. An attack of genuine promise developing. Plays it into the area now. For the lead here. And this could be. It's in. 1-0. And all the pressure made to count. Clearly the better team to this point. Williamson. Showing good width with this attack. A chance to deliver into the box. Great chance here. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Corner taken short. And the keeper has it to avert the danger. A really good interception to take the ball. We'll have a go here. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. They take it short. Put into the middle. It's only halfway clear. Oh, top quality goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. They opt to go short with the corner. Oh, it looked as though the header was goal-bound,
That's a really good stop.
They keep on coming. Corner again. Delivered into the box. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Morgan Weaver. Good pressure this, high up the pitch. That's a good tackle and a throw in to come. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. He's in here. And they've scored again. That puts them further in front. What a position to be in. So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Sonia Bonpasto. Huerta. Oh, that's been won really smartly. A chance to cross here. Genuine chance. Well, there's another. And they're running away with it now. It's become a question of just how many they'll get. Well, what a first half this is for them as the game gets going again.
Georgia Stanway. Michael Olise.
Not so much given away as cleverly won. Aubameyang. Lovely ball, could be a chance. And away, they've got it clear. Carvajal. Trying his luck. And that's not a bad save at all. They decide against putting it in. Delivered into the box. But it's not a good one, and it'll be a goal kick.
secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle how you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful everglow, now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah, yeah. We're on fire tonight, like a million
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Founders versus the Magpies.
Well, it won't be easy, Derek, but they need a win here. They just weren't at their best in the last match. I think we're going to see a much improved display today.
Could be threatening from Pires, but they dealt with the threat posed. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nemanja Vidic in central defence, and Gianluca Vialli starts alongside Alexander Sørloth. And introducing the Magpies starting 11.
Well, it's not fashionable, but 4-4-2 can still be a good system, both with and without the ball. Key to success today will be the wide players. They need to be the main creators.
Chance maybe. And I think the threat has been averted. What can the Magpies do from this position? But they took care of the situation defensively. Vialli. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Trying his luck, save but still a chance. A corner will ensue. Trying to deliver it accurately. And what a magical save it was. And clearing it away. Stanway, acres of space for the Magpies. In with a chance. Well, fantastic reflex action. Alexander Sørloth. Now, what can the Founders do from this wide position? Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. That was a very fine read. Good looking play with the ball at her feet.
In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
So back underway here, and the founders know they've left themselves with work to do. Vialli. Founders getting themselves into a good position. Really clever pressing.
Could be. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
So back underway following the equaliser. Huerta. Went in strongly to win the ball. And nicely over the top. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Vialli
takes it on.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Let's fly here!
Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. In the right place to cut out the pass. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on, advantage with them. Ball back with the Magpies now. This looks more than decent.
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. And Park defending well. Fine play by Park.
The supporters want to see him have a go. They just couldn't stay in front. And now, this match is all square.
Huerta. Lauren James. The Magpies doing well to win it back. Robert Pires. And possibilities here. Vialli,
great opportunity.
An important save in the end.
Yeah, just about. It's a good recovery, but the initial mistake was a really poor one by the goalkeeper.
Well, they had the advantage. That's good refereeing. Very quick thinking there. Pires. Kessler. Stanway. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Nives. Now he must favour the cross. Well, there's the pullback. Oh, great defending. Morgan Weaver.
A wonderful intervention.
Smith
for the lead here. And there she is at the double. Nobody can get close to her.
The first half here comes to an end. So back underway, the founders are still in this, but they know they've got to show an improvement in the second half. The founders have the ball once more. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it broke down, alas. Takes the shot! Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. The current scoreline, 4-2. Must be off the post and back in play. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Who can they pick out? Now breaking at pace, potential danger. Weaver. Well, good run and good ball control. Opportunity, splendid defending. Regain possession. Kessler. Oh, she's in a really promising position. What a powerful shot. But not the result she was looking for.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Plenty of power, but not the accuracy. That's a bad miss in the end.
Really good interception. Good idea. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. Well, the Founders are still trailing here, but this game very much a contest again. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. It's a weighted pass. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. A really good run. Oh, mischievous attempt, but deftly caught.
Yeah, didn't get enough on it. It wasn't a great effort. Too easy for the goalkeeper there.
Kelly Smith. And a textbook interception. Maybe room here for the counter-attack. Can they get one back? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Pires. Now, who can he pick out? The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Alexandri. Acres of space for the Magpies. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Stanway. Now really on top of her game. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Determined defending. And she moves the ball with intent. Delivered into the area here. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Into the last 15 minutes of action. And the Founders being afforded too much space. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Reale. Oh, fancy footwork. Real chance. Weaver. Well, made it look routine, but read it well.
Well, that was incisive. It should be. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Happy to shoot. Can they keep it out? Surely now. Well, at this stage of the game, you have to be more ruthless.
Well, that just might be their last chance. What a miss that is.
And playing it back. Got to it easily, the keeper. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And maybe a good position from which to counter.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
bones.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions.
My name's Guy Mowbray, delighted to be joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
And it's an early lead. A terrific start. And we're back underway at 1-0. Lineker. Di Natale.
And they've got it back now.
Could be something happening for them now. Wasteful from the Magpies. Stopping him yet. This is a good run now. Can he?
It's in! A well taken goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
The game restarts with the score 2-0. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now.
Yet.
Rabia. Enzo Francescoli. Just waiting for the moment to break through.
And it's on now. It's in. And a goal on debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans.
So it's 3-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Dybala. Di Natale.
And it's been kept out to deny him the double.
He showed really good movement to get himself into those goal-scoring positions. Just couldn't quite find the clinical touch there.
The Magpies have it back.
Vital tackle, but still danger. And this could be.
And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made. Over it comes.
It's only halfway clear.
Real opportunity. Not so much given away as cleverly won.
Of the fans.
Alexandra. Onto Florenzi.
Dybala. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over.
The game stops with the award of a free kick.
Genuine chance.
Oh, that's how to win the ball. Good vision. Sterling.
Sterling! And they complete the comeback from being two goals down. They're level now.
Rabiot. Lorenzi
keeping it nicely here.
That's not a bad looking ball.
Unable to find anyone with that.
Good work from the Magpies to win it back. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Now, this has to be. Well, that's what he's there for, it's a good stop. It's a corner, and possibly the chance to go in front. And it's a short one. And into the box it goes. Well watched by the goalkeeper, read the flight nicely.
The stats show just what an enthralling game it's been so far. You've got two teams absolutely going for it. Lots of chances, and it's so difficult at this point to say who's going to go on and win this.
An attack of genuine promise now. Lovely, incisive ball. And it's in! They look dead and buried, but this is truly one of the great comebacks. Can they see this out now? Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Off the defender, corner kick. It's played in now, and the keeper there seemed to know just where that was going. Antonio Di Natale. Kane. Space out wide for the Magpies. And nothing accidental about that challenge. Stop them at all costs. That's a good ball. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. So the second half kicks off. A chance to get something going here. And that's where it ends. There's space to attack now for the Magpies. Chance for the equaliser. And it's in! The goal to get us back to level pegging.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows really good composure to pick out a teammate. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
They need to be better on the ball than that. Di Natale. Eze. Played through nicely. Genuine chance. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. And the ball comes in. That's not properly away yet. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. This has to be. It's there, and into the lead they go. So at 5-4, remarkable scoreline, the game gets going again. Lampard read the pass well and cuts it out. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. To square things up. And there's the equaliser. The advantage was not held for long.
tried to power it in, when composure was surely the key.
Di Natale.
Making good progress here. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Now there could be a chance to counter. Dybala. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Hey! Well, plenty of power on the effort, but just wide. Goal kick it is. Rabiot. Paulo Dybala. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Lineker. Has to be. And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance. Lorenzi. Bastoni. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. Enzo Francescoli. They could level it here. Oh, cheeky attempt. And that's been cleared away. Raheem Sterling. The Magpies come away with it. Cuts inside. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Dybala. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Could be a chance. Well, they could have had a great chance, but not close to getting it right. Offside. Enzo Francescoli. Di Natale. And it's opened up for him. And the keeper more than equal to it. And the corner is fired in. And the defence ready for what was coming. Sterling. Sterling! And he should really have put that away.
Oh no, he'll be gutted about that. It's a real chance missed. And now the game's still very much in the balance.
Switched on and ready to intercept there. We need to find a way to that late leveller, and this could be it. Dybala, this to level it. Oh, it's in! Back from the brink with a timely equaliser. And they're back to being level as the game restarts. Promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner. To take the lead, and it's there! What a moment to take the lead! And the game restarts, with very little time left for any more drama. Tomori. In the right position to cut out the pass. From a long way out, and ready for it coming his way. Francescoli. Antonio Di Natale. Harry Kane. Perfectly, Lineker should be in. And there it is! They lead by two now, and they can breathe that little bit more easily. Lorenzi. Adrian Rabiot. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out.
from there, but the keeper had other ideas. It's a top-class save.
But that's not the best corner routine. The flag's up. This is the visitors' team for today.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-4-2, and I always think that this system offers a strong defensive presence all over the pitch. And in attack, you always have numbers getting forward. They've got quality out wide, so I'm sure the flanks are going to be used today.
Just needs the composure now.
Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already.
So it's 1-0 as the game restarts. Florenzi. Sterling now. That's a lovely cut inside, but it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Sterling. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking really promising. Florenzi. The Magpies trying to get things moving. And the goalkeeper has made it his. Cole. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Kane. Bronze. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. The ball back with the Magpies now. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? And that's been cleared away. Has the space to whip it in here. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Lucy Bronze. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Rice.
secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low.
A warm welcome to you, and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with England legend Sue Smith. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. Sue, what can we expect from the game now?
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
What a chance here! 1-0. The first blow struck very early.
We got our secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful everglow. Now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah. We're on fire tonight. Like
a warm welcome on what is a lovely evening for football. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. It's the Magpies, and they take on the Spicy Boys.
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Here's how the Magpies line up today. Jan Oblak is in goal. Rodrigo de Paul starts alongside Marino in the centre of midfield, and they're playing with two strikers in attack. Here's the lineup for the Spicy Boys. Fernando Hierro plays alongside Leonardo Bonucci in the centre of defence, and they're playing with just one up front. And it's on now! Oh, yes! Timing, technique, a terrific way to score. Out of play, throw in to come. Rudiger. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. This is looking good, now what comes next? And this could be! And another! Two goals in a matter of minutes, no wonder they're celebrating! Fanarkan stopped with that, a real opportunity. Great defending. Negredo. Making good progress here, but able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. And the pass is incomplete, nicely won. Now there could be something on in a moment. Clumsy challenge, and the ref blows for a free kick. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. They're not getting close enough here. And the promise
secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on.
Well, conditions really couldn't be any better here tonight. A very warm welcome to you on this fine evening. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary along...
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's City versus the Magpies.
Well, they need to bounce back today, Derek. They weren't quite good enough last time out. They've got to show more energy here.
Good-looking sequence. Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. And here's the starting lineup for City. Eberechi Eze plays with Raheem Sterling out wide, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, on paper it's down as a 4-5-1, but for me it's more likely to be a split midfield with three supporting the front man and two sitting that little bit deeper as defensive cover.
City unable to retain possession. Opportunity it is. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide. Well, if you're looking for a player to take any game by the scruff of the neck, look no further than Vinicius Junior, top quality. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know he...
Oh, could be! And it's come off the keeper! Well, no problems defensively. City did well to win it back. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Oh, big chance. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. A concession of a corner here. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, behind for another corner, and knocked out of there. Negredo. The Magpies unable to retain possession. Could be dangerous. Sound piece of goalkeeping. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Andrei Rațiu. Oh, managing to beat him. Not in there to tidy up. Plenty of support here. And they might forge ahead. Great movement. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Negredo. Alexander Sørloth. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. They've given him too much space. Negredo. Room to roam for City on the wing. That's a good looking ball. And the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. City finding space on the flank. This could square the game. Huge block. Options in the centre. Beasley! Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Alexander Surlot. Well, he's given it away. Teammates available. Chances on. And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Chance for them to nudge in front. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So the action continues, and it's up to the Magpies to wipe out that last goal. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
That he could be onto something. Managed to get it out of there. Effective press. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. There to take it away. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Good pass.
Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already.
And we're back underway at 1-0. Rudiger. On to De Paul. Magpies moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
That's a fantastic challenge. Slid in to win it.
Ever closer to goal here.
And it's on now.
And the ball is claimed. Secure goalkeeping there. Mikel Merino. Decent looking attack this.
Genuine chance. It's in. A frenetic start and we're all square once again. Incredible!
So off we go at 1-1 now. Alexander Sørloth. Lukic. Having a look.
Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger.
Now to deliver a good ball in. Gundogan
to put them ahead. Oh, against the post.
Read the pass well and cuts it out.
And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed.
Wasteful from the Magpies.
An attack of genuine promise now,
but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Sasha Lukic. Magpies come away with it. Sasha Lukic.
Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Surely the equaliser. And they've levelled it up. Nothing to split them once more.
Well, we can see it here again, and it's a good finish. But for me, it's all about the press beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force the mistake. And then they take full advantage. It's a really good goal.
Some good work to win it there. Nicely sets it up. Great chance here. A body in the way. It's a corner and possibly the chance to go in front. Into the box it goes. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the headed attempt. Out of play for another corner. And it's a short one. Sasha Lukic. Free kick given here. And a real chance to threaten the goal. But just wide of the post.
Yeah, he's hit it well, but I think he knew it was always going past the post there. Little unlucky.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Chance for the lead. They've scored! And that gives them a priceless lead. And away we go again at 3-2. Mikel Merino. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. And the forward progress continues. That's a nice cutback. It's there! That didn't last long. They're back level already. It's three each then as we get started again. Gianluca Vialli. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Making good progress here. Options available in the middle. Promising ball. What a chance! It just needed the finishing touch. A nice move ends there. Could be a chance to break here. De Paul. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Right. A chance to cross here. Read the pass superbly. And the defence ready for what was coming. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. So the second half kicks off. Well read, just as it was looking promising.
Kessler.
Now there could be something on in a moment to put them ahead. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that.
When you look at the stats, it shows just how I feel the game's gone. It's been a brilliant watch. Both sides having a go, creating lots of opportunities. Let's hope that this continues.
Oh, it's a really good header, but it's met by a more than decent save. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Need to get tighter here, and this could be. And it's in to put them in front. And away we go again at 4-3.
Witzel.
Vinicius Junior. Having a try, and it's not far away.
No, it's not, Guy. It's not a bad effort, but they're still looking to extend the lead here.
Mikel Merino. Played to White.
Moving forward well. Real opportunity. The crowd urging her to shoot. Vinicius Junior. Now there could be a chance to counter. Cut out, there's the turnover.
Von Pastor.
This might be promising. Genuine chance. Well, it briefly appeared to be on target, but too much elevation in the end. Goal kick to come. Really good interception to take the ball. Promising position, this. Put into the middle, and that one is got away. Getting close enough here. Has to be. Oh, top quality goalkeeping to deny what looked great chance here. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper.
Corner now then, and a good chance to go further ahead.
Gundogan. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made.
Pressure on, it'll be another corner.
Trying to carve out the angle. Behind for a corner, pressure still on.
Milenkovic,
and it's on now. Oh, what a really good save that was. Behind it goes for a corner kick.
Sonia Bonpasco.
The effort shut out. In the right position to cut out the pass.
Nadine Kessler.
Oh, great block.
Negredo. The Magpies struggling to keep the ball.
The hosts are very much dictating the tempo in the last 15 minutes or so. Surely if they do get another, that would be game over as a contest. They just need to make one of these chances count now.
Ben White.
Perfectly anticipated, really well won.
A chance now for a quick transition.
On he goes, terrific. And this could be. Brilliant work by the man in goal, that's a top stop. Oh, seeking his second goal, but the keeper stops it.
He's certainly been bright, getting himself into good positions on a regular basis, but this time the keeper's equal to him.
Viali. Bonpastor.
Promising looking attack, this.
Gianluca Viali.
Oh, worth a shot. And the shot thwarted.
Nadine Kessler. Played to White.
Oh, nice vision in that pass. But a good bit of defending to stop it. Now there might be a chance to level things. What a chance! Safe, but not clear. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slice it. Sue, your thoughts on that performance?
Well, how did they not get something from this? They played well, maybe just lacking in both boxes, but overall they'll have felt they should have at least got a draw.
beating inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low.
A warm welcome to you, and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. We've got action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
And it's gone in for an own goal. They've given a helping hand. And we're back underway at 1-0. Di Lorenzo.
We got our secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful everglow. Now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah,
yeah. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
And now they get the ball rolling. And introducing the Magpies starting 11.
And the 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch.
Marco Reus! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. An accurate cross and a great play. Chance to equalise and thwarted by Vertonghen. Cross could be useful. Still alive. And the goal won't stand. Offside the decision.
Well, that was all. Always going to be brought back. It was a decent effort though.
Jamal Musiala. Royce. The delivery towards the back post. And problem solved for now. Acres of space for the Magpies. Can he do it? And that's a very good parry. And stopping the danger.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Vinicius Junior. Could be! And the keeper more than equal to it. It should be! Oh, the post denied him. Time for cool heads.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate, but they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Vinicius Junior. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that. Vinicius Junior couldn't get it through. And teammates around him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Vinicius Junior. This could be troublesome. Goal for the Magpies from the corner would really change the complexion of the game. Clearance needed to be better. But it just petered out. It's with Vinicius Junior. They've lost it. Marco Reus. And they know they need to stop him. Oh, what an opportunity. Keeper did his job to begin with. Corner kick forthcoming. And thumped away. Vinicius Junior. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Oh, read it magnificently. Tremendous defending. Ferreira. Here's Alvarez. Incisive pass. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Rudiger. Nice. The delivery. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen?
I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
An important interception. Plenty of support here. Nice.
Closing down well. His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save.
Corner fired in by Reus. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
It's a good pass. And there is the...
We got our secrets hidden inside our bones. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle.
I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter. And it's gone in for an own goal. They've given a helping hand.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is all the action from decision day in the Champions Finals. It's Liquid Football versus the Magpies.
Well, Derek, they just haven't been consistent enough. They've put in too many poor performances, and that comes down to their game plan, or should I say, a lack of one.
And introducing the Magpies starting 11.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
The Magpies in a position of menace. Wasteful from Liquid. Now options are plenty. Vinicius! Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. Oh, totally committed. Danger not finished though. Wonderful chance. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. And a tidy challenge. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Being pressed and pressed high. Havertz. Determined defending. He has time to play it over. Havertz. It's a perfect challenge. Being egged on by the crowd. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them. Did well to win the ball back. Roberto Carlos. A delicious piece of skill. Simple catch, really. Rodrigo de Paul. Not really be able to trouble them here. And a decent save. Full credit. Let's see about the delivery. That's fine goalkeeping to hold on to the corner. Havertz. Vinicius Junior. Roberto Carlos. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Good run and good ball control. Diaz. That's effective pressure high up the pitch.
Havertz. That's a nice looking ball. Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Danger still on.
Well, they can keep possession of it now. And intercepts again.
Ivan Ilic. He continues his run. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Guys, get things restarted. See if they can offer a swift response to this setback.
Heavy save. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Bad place to lose the ball. Oh, good looking run. Real chance. Couldn't outwit the keeper.
Short corner here. Well, that's liquid football's turn that. Distributing it well.
Roberto Carlos. Diaz. Takes the shot. Well, keeper getting both gloves on the ball.
Andre Ratsiu.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
A good win here from Liquid Football.
Teammates in the middle. Still can be dangerous. And a decent delivery. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
We got our secrets hidden inside. Starlight that bleeds when all of the lights come on. It's a beautiful miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful, ever glow. Now we're shining like a sea of gold. Yeah, we're on fire. A million times.
as a star. Mm-hmm. All the notes in my melody, healing all of my scars.
Beautiful, miracle. How you lift me up when I feel low. Beautiful, ever glow. How I'm shining like a field of gold. Yeah.
Fire.